How much longer?
Shouldn't be too much longer.
You're certain your friend sent you the right spell? I really don't want to spend the rest of my life stuck in this house, no thanks to your messed up spell.
I know. This is a difficult spell to undo. She's never sent me the wrong spell before, so...
Thanks for casting a spell on yourself to go to my classes for me.
No problem. I've actually gotten used to wearing your face. But when I do lift the spell, I'm going back to my original face immediately. What if I end up dying before you can lift the spell on me? Can my body leave the house even if I'm dead? How about this? If you die before I can undo the spell, I'll bury your body under the floorboards. Deal. Okay, I think it's ready. Where'd you go? Oh. I think your friend sent you the wrong spell.
Well, technically you're not stuck in the house anymore.
Just get me out of here.
Alright, just let me look at the instructions, okay? Okay. Maybe we should take a break from spells for a while. Fair enough.